everyone, welcome back to some more Mount and Blade. We are waiting out here just for the castle to basically flip, and hopefully we can try and kill them out in the open. Friend, don't leave me! Oh boy. Oh my god, and they outnumber us. That's not good. Okay. Well, you know, this is one way to go, I guess. They're already shooting us. Alright, well, let's get our archers close. Maybe this is gonna be a good thing, because I think only one or two of their armies are pure OP. So maybe this way we'll be able to get a mixture of all the soldiers here instead. Instead of just, you know, hundreds of spirit champions. Oh my god, look at all that. Look at all of them. You see all those? This is dumb. Sorry, no. I'm already hitting all this. Oh god, they're looking at me. You know what I'm saying? So like, now each wave is a mix of like not OP and OP instead of an entire wave of OP. But oh my god, there's still so many of them. This, I can't. I just, I, oh my god. As soon as they actually start to fight back, so dead. It's a good thing they are coded as archers and not like infantry. Because this gives us a chance to actually whittle them down. And split them up too. Wow. Oh wait, no, it's time to fight back. The fight back! Come on, come on! They're adapting! Another board! Knights, follow me! Oh god, there's a whole pack of them over here too. I'm trying to circumvent them or get them around the giant pack of OP units. We need to attack these groups as one. As one, friends! Starting with this one. My god, my horse is almost dead. Charge! I can't afford all my elite units to be split up. Like, we gotta assault each one of these packs together. Alright, this pack next. I'm gonna need another horse though. Charge. Oh, I doubt I can ride a Twilight Charger. Also, that makes me very sad because it should be a Twilight Knight on that thing. Get the archers over here. Heavy plated charger. I don't know if I can ride that one. Let's see. Nope. Some of the cav is spreading up too much. Too much. Charge. Gotta make it to our archers. Ah, my horse! Someone get me a new horse. Thank you. Archers, pull back. Actually, no, never mind. We're pushing them. Your lance's friend. Oh no. I am. Oh my god, I think all my Twilight Knights just died. And those are the best I have? And they just got slaughtered. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button! Shoot. Okay. Yeah, Nadia, you're not looking too good either. I don't think any of us are. Oh man, so I just lost my entire honor guard. Looks like 7 of them actually died, the others just knocked unconscious. Warrior sons, listen. I need you to be in melee for this one, friends. Charge! Ah! Oh, jeez. Just look at all of these. It's ridiculous! We do pretty good at this part because they're all running for their lives for some reason. Then when they turn around because they don't actually want to route, that's when it gets bad. Yeah, right here, right there. That's the moment. This is the moment where we die. Thank you. Oh god. Just keep lancing them, friends. Oh god, I don't really have any knights left there. Archers, let's move you over here. Still need to try and take out this pack of spirit people. Oh man, all those allies are just gonna get massacred. The archers getting into position, maybe we have a chance. Charge! Great. Can I ride any of these? Great. Oh my god. Just, there's too many. Yep. Doesn't seem like our spirit champions are doing much here. This is ridiculous, man. Now, what makes it crazy is that this mod increases the amount of ammo that all ranged units have, is something I just noticed, so. They're even better! Cause like, they don't just stop after like 24 shots. These guys probably have like 100 rounds. Oh boy. Okay. Yeah. This isn't good. This isn't good. They still have 192. Oh my god. Yes, please run from me. Oh, they're not even chasing me at this point. They're just... Oh, well, now they are. I'm just gonna wait for them to pass, because I just can't. This is not the time for feasting! So they were heading there. Oh my god. Get away from me. The only other option I see is to try and maybe get lucky by catching them out at night. Wait, that's a Master Wang? I thought... Were we being chased by a different... Oh, we were being chased by Master Zhang. Oh my god. Jirorian army, please assault the Kolkar. I don't know what to do. Hire some of these Sora sisters. Well, the thing is, like, the pikes, they're just not good in this situation. In fact, I should probably just put them in here. The infantry I can at least upgrade as we're fighting so that we can have those ready. But yeah, like, the pikes against this army are not the way to go. That includes you. God. And the armored longbowmen are not going to be good enough. But maybe we can overwhelm them with arrows. Yeah, we'll overwhelm an army of nothing but elite snipers with shittier bows. Oh, man. If our knights can last long enough, and we have a ton of archers behind them, like... I don't know. Actually, no, let's not bring those. Just try and bring all the cav we can. I guess. Surprised that isn't lame. Near Mansoor Castle. Oh boy. Jerorians, I'm with you, friends. That's actually a good sign if the Jerorians take their city. I'd much rather have Jerorian people. As neighbors than Kolkar. Wait a minute. I joined the right side, right? Yeah. Definitely join the right side. At least we can take an army out that we outnumber. Baby steps, you know? You know, I'm just gonna end this one here, everybody, and finish up this battle on my own. So thanks for watching. I am not hopeful for the war against the Kolkar in the future, unless we can severely outnumber them. So thanks for watching. I'll see you next time, everybody. Bye.